Who's to say what's a good voice and what's not a good voice? The voice? Imagine Bob Dylan standing there singing Blown in the Wind in front of Christina Aguilera. I think you sound a little nasally and sharp. It's your voice. Cherish it, respect it, nurture it, challenge it, stretch it, scream it until it's fucking gone. Because everyone's blessed with at least that. And who knows how long it will last. When Kurt died,